Moon Building on the Rock. My name is Keith Elias, and this is my new bride, Mrs. Krista Elias. And and this is Applause for Purity.
Keith and I didn't always follow God, and we didn't always do relationships his way. And all it ended up in was broken relationships and wounds that only God could heal. But when we got together and decided to begin dating, we decided to do it God's way, which in the Word says without a hint of immorality, sexual immorality. So we decided to live our relation out in complete purity, which means not even a hint of sexual immorality. And can I just say God has blessed us so much, and it's so much better than the world's way. And we know because we've tried it both ways. So it's absolutely amazing. I just want to encourage you guys.
Like Krista said, we decided to put our physical needs on the shelf and live a life of perfect purity.